في الجمال والتصميم.
This is quite a connection between past and present, and also give us inspiration about what would happen in the future.
It brought a new way of architecture, creativity.
I have respect for Qatar because how the country stand for other Islamic countries. So I'm trying to document everything in the library because I like it a lot.